Another type of problems what we come across regression line is if theta is angle between two regression lines, show that tan theta equal to 1 minus r square by r sigma x by sigma y divided by sigma x whole square plus sigma y square, and explain the significance when r equal to 0 and r equal to plus r minus 1. So this is one of the important derivation in regression lines. So how to obtain it? Line of regression of y on x and x on y, we know the formula. So first write down that two formulas. So it is nothing but a straight line. In which form? The first one is of the form y equal to m1 x. So this is nothing but a slope m1. This is y, capital Y form, it is capital X form you can take. This is express it in terms of y. So when I rewrite it, y minus y bar, bring this term to left hand side. So it becomes sigma y by r into sigma x. So this is also a equation of line y equal to m2x plus constant is 0 in both the line. Okay. Interception is 0. We know that angle between two lines is equal to tan theta equal to m2 minus m1 divided by 1 plus m1 m2. So to obtain it angle between two regression lines, what is m2 here is sigma y by r into sigma x. What is m1? M1 is nothing but r into sigma y by sigma x. So we need to take a slope of regression lines of y on x and x on y. So that we substitute it. So m2 minus m1, 1 plus m1 m2 substitution. Here sigma y sigma x is taken common. So what is left out? 1 by r minus r. Here r, r get cancelled, sigma y whole square divided by sigma x whole square. And here if you take numerator next step LCM, so one numerator you get 1 minus r square divided by r. And here also if you take LCM in the denominator, you get sigma x square plus sigma y square by sigma x. So one of the term of sigma x here get cancelled, and this sigma x what is left out in the denominators will come to numerator. So you will get the required answer, sigma x into sigma y divided by sigma x square plus sigma y square into 1 minus r square by r. What is the meaning, what they asked you, the significance when the correlation coefficient r is 0. When r is 0, so r is 0, you will get 1 by 0 form. It is nothing but tan theta leads to infinity. When the angle, when tan theta is infinity, what is the angle for that? It is nothing but theta equal to tan inverse infinity. It means theta equal to pi by 2. So the two lines of regressions are perpendicular to each other. That is the meaning when r equal to 0 comes. Two regression line correlation coefficient is 0, then two regression lines are always perpendicular to each other. When r equal to plus r minus 1, we get it as 1 minus 1 becomes 0. So tan theta is 0. So theta equal to either 0 or pi. What is the meaning of it? It means two lines, regression lines coincide. So there is a perfect correlation between those two lines, correct? Sorry, there is a perfect correlation between the two datas x and y. So when r equal to plus r minus 1, line of regression will coincide. So this is one type of problems, important one. So many times it is asked in the VTU question paper.